This is gonna be near impossible now. You know what? I should probably change what style I'm using. This gets very confusing. Like when. Yeah, and unfortunately, I've been using Trickster to dodge. That, like, having to do the regular dodge is just not. It does not click with me. This does not compute. I got this, we'll see. Come on. Come on. Sounds like he's saying missed, missed. He's absolutely right. That's I've done a lot of missing. Nope. Nope. Hit the button by mistake. And dead now. Pretty sure the reason why Virgil hates me is because Virgil is actually useless. Okay. Oops. He is useless. Very much so. I feel like the game is trying to tell me, like, you should probably go, farm a little bit. At this point, I'm like, I'm almost not even trying because it's just so annoying. It's this fight is just so annoying. Getting that I should change my style, but it just kind of annoys me that, like, because Virgil comes to help, I lose my trickster ability. why is that even a thing? I have to remember to change my, what does Trickster do? Trickster allows me to do this. It's basically a one-button dodge, which is what is usually, in games like this, like, that's what it kind of is. It's just it's a one-button dodge. But in this game, in order to do the dodge that they want you to do, you have to be holding right bumper, and then facing the way you want to roll, and then press A. But the thing is, too, the roll doesn't work in every direction. It only works in left, right, or back. It does not work. So if you have your controller pointing forward by mistake, you won't roll. You'll jump. Yeah. Style. We're probably gonna have to. Double ganger? Too bad it's only level 1. But we've never used it, so. I totally didn't really get hit by that. I don't believe it. See? So, I was able to do it there. That's weird. I don't see my doppelganger anywhere. Thank you. weird. I don't see my doppelganger anywhere. Golden Bee. I don't think it works like that. I'm like upset that I like used all of my gold earlies. Imbrogil's just sat there and watched. In this situation, anyways. Maybe I'm just not using them right? I have no idea. They kind of just tell you, like, oh, just press B, and he'll come in and help. And that's not, like, what it does is, like, bring them, like, right next to you. Holy cow, guys. What the? I think we're not gonna be able to beat this tonight. This sucks because I really want to beat this tonight. It's pretty frustrating. Okay. gosh. Come on. Oh my goodness. All right. Like I said, I don't think we're beating this tonight. But, man, it really just bugs me that we used our gold orbs and Virgil just watched us the whole time. But anyways, whatever. We'll see if I do it the next time. Don't know when that'll be, but hopefully soon. If anyone out there is new to the channel, want to be informed of when I stream again, make sure to hit that follow button. Maybe you'll get to see me beat this boss. Who knows? Maybe you won't. I don't know. We'll see. We are out of gold orbs and Virgil is being dumb. Yes. Very much. I blame him. But anyways, Mario, take care. And everyone, also take care. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Peace.